Commonville now. Drops it back in Sakara. Really misplayed it out to center. Here's Jokinen. Looks for the wide man. Finds him. Cutting in. Commonville. Head save. Loose puck. And Gerber will cover up and hold on as Gerber makes a big save on Commonville.
Wow, I'll say. Outstanding save. Martin Gerber looking very poised in the Ottawa net. Wide open wing play, though, in front of the Ottawa bench. And the young Andre Sekera starts the play in his own zone, right through neutral ice, and then the quick Jokinen touch pass to Commonville. And he elected to take the shot. The Buffalo Sabres second leading goal scorer with 27, or pardon me, third leading goal scorer with 27.
And the puck is cleared back out. Here's Phillips along the boards. Tries to kick the puck free and does. Vermette tries to slide and jump instead of dumping it in, and the Sabres bring it back. Here's Derek Roy moving in. His shot. Well, enough done by Gerber. Back in front again. Gerber, another save. Fisher and Healy.
Chances here in the overtime. And the Senators with two glorious chances, two two-on-ones. Let's take a look at Martin Gerber's work here off the left pad on that particular save. And then the rebound came from behind the net again. Remember I mentioned in the first period, folks, how the Sabres generate a lot of their offense from below the goal line? Sabres have outshot Buffalo 4-2 in this overtime period. And Martin Gerber looking very, very sharp indeed.